Dolphin Dives. This is probably the most important and easiest balance game. As kids, we would do this as a fun way to warm down, not knowing we were learning an important skill. Ideally, you can push off the floor and come quickly to the surface to breathe and dive again. The idea is to put your torso in a downward position and let it change it to upward when the air in the lungs pulls it up. If the pull is too deep, then you can just push your chest down as far as you can and let it rise.